Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Anupam Biswas, working as consultant endocrinologist and diabetologist at Fortis Hospital, Noida. So this is a very common question and doubt among all our patients with diabetes that should they get vaccinated or not. So I would like to mention once again and clarify all your doubts that various studies have shown that patients with comorbid conditions like diabetes, coronavirus can be even more dangerous in these patients. In fact, the mortality, that is the death rate associated with coronavirus, are higher among patients who have comorbid conditions, especially but conditions like diabetes and hypertension. So definitely all diabetic patients, whether they are on tablets or on insulin, they should get vaccinated as soon as possible, as vaccine efficacy is there and definitely it will protect them from the harmful or the more serious complications of COVID-19. Thank you.